Hello students, today I am teaching you chapter 2nd exponents. So first of all you have to understand what is the exponent and what is the basis. So take any rational number a upon b into a upon b into a upon b n times. So we have to write it a upon b power n. That means this is a upon b is the base and n we can say power or exponent. Okay. Same thing is there. Power or exponent, this is same thing. So a upon b whole power n, we can say a upon b raised to the power n. Okay? So we can pronounce like that only. But exponent is base, you can understand that means a upon b is the base and n is the exponent in powers. If we are multiplying n times, then we can write here power n. If we are multiplying any rational number, any whole number, if we are multiplying 2 times, 3 times, then this is the power of base. Okay? Second thing, negative integral power of rational number. So what is the negative? Suppose that any rational number a upon b power minus n, then what is the answer of this question? Okay? So suppose that this is the base a upon b power minus n. So we have to change the numerator to denominator, denominator to numerator. Suppose that a upon b is there, we have to write it b upon a. That means we can make the power positive here. Okay? If we have to make this power positive, then we have to write it the reciprocal of the base. Okay? Base the reciprocal, we have to write it. Okay? So this is the negative. Suppose that any question is there, suppose that 2 power minus 3 is there. Okay? Then we have to make it this is positive power. Then what do you have to do? We have to write it reciprocal of this number. That means 1 upon 2 power 3 only. Okay, this is the positive power. Third thing is there, what is the reciprocal? If you are not understanding, then reciprocal means if we are changing numerator to denominator, denominator to numerator, that is called a reciprocal of this number. Suppose that a upon b is there. We are changing here b upon a. That means this is the reciprocal of this number. Okay. Second thing is for laws of exponent. How many laws are there? So maybe 6 laws are here. Just let's see now. First rule is if a upon b power m multiplied by a upon b power n. This means if same base is there but power different, then what we have to do? How can we solve? So equal to base same, that means base we have to write one time only, means a upon b. But in multiplication, if same base is there, in multiplication power will be l. So power will be m plus n is there. Second thing, if a upon b divided by a upon b power n, if base is same, because a upon b here or a upon b here, base is same. If base is same but power different, then what we have to do? We have to write it power only one time, so base only one time, a upon b, but in division power will be subtract. So this is m minus n. But here two conditions are here. What condition? If m is greater than n, then we can subtract m minus n. Okay? We have to solve m minus n. If n is greater than, suppose that a upon b power 4 and a upon b power 5, then n is greater than n. So we have to subtract 5 minus 4. That means n minus n. So we have to check only like that. If n is greater than n, then we have to write it n minus n. If n is greater than n, then we have to write it n minus n. Simple thing is there. Third rule, third law is there. If a upon b is smaller bracket, after that in curly bracket n, if you can see like that power, then what we have to do? A upon b power m into n. That means we have to multiply the power m into n. Next rule is there, a upon b power m, c upon b power m. That means multiplication is there, base is different. Here in the third rule, we can see here base same but now different. If a upon b power m and c upon b power m, that means we have to multiply the base, but we have to write down only one time power. Okay, So a upon b into c upon b power m. Next is there a upon b power m divide by c upon b power m. Here base also different, power will be same. Okay. If like that we can see, then we know that base we have to multiply the base only. So a upon b divide by c upon b, but power we have to write it only one time. So here two things are there. If power same or power different, base is same or base is different. So we have to understand well here. Next is, if a upon b power 0, then we can't write a upon b. This is always 1. Okay? A upon b power 0, that is 1 only, always. If question is saying what is the solution of 0 power 0, base is 0, power also 0, then not defined. Okay? Answer will be not defined. So if you can see 0 power 0, then you have to write it, you have to understand it. This is not defined. So there are 6 rules only. If power is same, power different but base is same, then what we have to do? In division, power will be subtract. In multiplication, power will be add. And third is there, if power after power, means bracket is there, or power ke baad power ke bracket after, then we have to do multiply the powers only. And now like that, a upon b and c upon m, base is different, then base, we have to multiply the base, but we have to write down only one time power. If division, in division also same thing, we have to divide it the base, both base, and after that we have to write it only one power. Okay, so note down this exponents. This is exponent and base, this is negative. How can we write down the reciprocal of this number? Suppose that here 2 upon 3 is there. We have to write it the reciprocal of 2 upon 3, then we can write 3 upon 2. This is the answer. Okay? This is very easy for you. Now, you have to understand what is the exponent and base, what is the negative between the power of rational number, or the reciprocal or laws of exponent. So, there are 6 laws you have to understand well. Then you can solve all the questions very easily. Okay? Write down this one, understand this one. Thank you so much.